Auschwitz, there's a barrack that's called the Proof of Auschwitz. And there is a large room at the back of this museum-like memorial that is filled with shoes, ceiling to floor, and they cascade down from the ceiling down into it towards where you walk. And they had to call it Proof of Auschwitz because there are people that say that this didn't happen. And that image really stuck with me.